Excuse me, can I sit here?
I guess so.
So what are you doing here?
Waiting for my boyfriend.
Waiting for your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Wow, how'd you know I was gonna ask for your number?
Lucky guess.
Lucky guess?
Yeah.
When's he coming?
Regardless, he's gonna sit right here.
He's gonna sit right there?
Yeah.
Why would he sit here? He should sit over there. Why does he want to sit next to me?
Me, so he's like the medium.
Yeah, but he could sit next to you there, too.
No, he like wants to be the medium between...
The median? Why? Why is that? Is he going to beat me up?
No, but like he's my boyfriend.
No?
No, he's my boyfriend, though.
So?
I have a boyfriend.
So what are you saying? Do you want me to leave?
You can sit here, but my boyfriend's going to sit right there when he comes back.
All right, so, I mean, no offense, but I don't really want to sit next to the dude. I mean, I don't know what he looks like, but I assume if he wants to sit so close to me, he doesn't want me here. All right, I will leave then.
Okay.
It was nice knowing you.
Yeah. Wait, is this yours?
Yeah.
What are you doing later tonight?
All right, give me a bag.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
What are you doing later tonight?
I don't know, probably the same thing I do every night.
What's that?
Watch TV alone.
We should go out somewhere.
We should?
Yeah.
Like where?
I don't know.
Why now? You're just so rude.
Well, I mean, no, I didn't mean that. Me and my husband, we're having a really rough time right now.
You're having a rough time? Yeah. Then why are you meeting him here? I feel like you were... Okay, fine. You know, here, give me it back and I'll tell you what. You want to go to my car?
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Your car?
What?
Is this your car?
Yeah.
Oh, it's nice. I like it.
Clearly. Is the door locked?
Yeah, the door's just locked.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, why don't you open it?
It's locked. I can't open it.
Alright, it's too bad. I'm sorry to say this, but I saw this coming from a mile away. I don't take gold diggers out. Yeah.
So I am driving for Uber once again, and I swear after this video, they are never, ever, ever gonna let me drive for them ever again. But, oh wheels. It is show time. There she is. Hi.
Hi.
Sergio. Nice to meet you. You can take the front seat or the back seat. Whichever one you want. Do you actually just mind sitting in the middle? Only because I record everything just for quality purposes. And because, you know, I just like interacting with my customers and stuff like that.
Yeah, no problem.
If that's cool.
Yeah, that's fine.
That's cool. Yeah, my job is actually like really, 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 really cool. You know, I get to meet beautiful people like you all the time. You by far are like the most beautiful woman I have ever had the privilege to give a ride to, though.
Thank you.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No, I actually don't.
You don't have a boyfriend?
No.
Oh my God. I wish this wasn't an Uber ride then. Like, rather than me just simply just like picking you up and taking you somewhere, like I wish I could like just take you out.
that's really sweet.
Oh my God. Why don't we do it?
What?
Why don't we do it?
The date?
Yeah, why don't we just like cancel this ride and I just like take you on a date?
No.
How about that? We could go to the zoo, go look at some penguins or something.
No, it's okay. I have to meet my friend.
Come on, like, I mean, what is it? Is it, if you're afraid it's because you don't know me, I mean, you'll get to know me, you get me? I'm a really nice guy.
No, it's not that,
Okay, then what is it? Is it because I'm ugly? I'm ugly.
No, it's just,
I'm an ugly person. I'm what?
You're not your type.
I'm not your type.
No.
What is your type, you know? I mean, because I can lift more if that's your type. I can get surgery to get clearer skin.
No.
I am black where it counts. I can eat more. I can eat more if that's your type.
Can we just go?
I just really want to take you on a date.
Can we just go?
Go on a date.
No, you know what?
Okay, no, stay. Okay, no, stay.
No, you're supposed to be an Uber driver and you need to be more professional.
Okay, I am. Okay, please just stay. Let me take you, please. I'm just gonna take this call. Please just buckle up, stay. I swear to God, I'm gonna take you right now, okay? I swear, I'm so sorry. Hello?
Sergio, where you at?
I'm working, I'm driving a customer right now.
I'm gonna make this quick and simple, dude. Somebody just invested in the company.
No way. No way, man! Are you serious right now?
He wants to meet up. I'm gonna text you the address. Get your ass there.
Oh my god! Okay. Let me just finish dropping out this customer and I'm gonna head out there. Okay. Okay. I'll meet you there. Whoa! Oh my god! Yes. Yes. So me and my buddy, we got this company, right? And this investor actually just decided to invest over $2 million freaking dollars in it. Oh my god, I am freaking serious. Okay, so if anything, I'll just drop you off really, really quick, and then, because I really have to head out right now and go finish this deal off and sign some papers off.
I mean, I can just text my friend and tell her I'll meet her up later. This deal seems really important to you, so why don't you just meet up your friend right now?
So what do you want me to do then? Do you want me to just like drop you off then?
No, I'm saying like I can go with you.
Oh, you want to come with me?
Yeah, why not?
Okay. Can we go get something to eat first?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Can we make it like a date though, like a romantic one? Like where I gotta kiss your forehead and hold your hand and everything?
Yeah,
like that?
Definitely. Let's.
Yes?
Yeah.
Woo! Oh, shoot, wait.
What?
I just realized something.
What?
You're not my type.
Are you serious?
I'm not into gold diggers. You shovel! Hey! Please give me 5 stars and write a good review! I'm such a dick.
Hello, how are you doing? I'm Rob. It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Alright, don't mind if I sit down. Is it taken?
Sure.
Alright. What you doing out here?
I'm waiting for the bus.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
How long have you been waiting here? A
couple of minutes.
That's it?
Yeah.
Probably take another 15, 20 minutes.
Probably.
All right. Well, why I really came up to you is because I thought you looked pretty good.
Thank you.
And maybe wanted to see, you know, if you can go get something to drink or eat or something.
No, thank
you. Know, just go out.
I can't.
You got to get to know me a little bit more or what? Why?
Sorry.
Why is that?
I don't talk to random people that come up to me.
I'm harmless, I swear.
You never know.
What do you mean?
You could be some creeper if I don't.
No. Mm-hmm. I promise you none of that. I wouldn't do that to you. You're too kind and too nice.
You don't even know me, though.
Well, I know. I made a quick assumption. All right, then. Well, if you're taking the bus, how about maybe some other time? So I can get your phone number, perhaps. What do you say?
No. Sorry.
No?
No.
Come on, you sure?
I'm positive.
All right. Hey, how's it going, man?
Hey, it's great. Got a gig here. The money came through.
Oh, did it?
It's all good, man.
Oh, how much did we get here?
The money. How much? It was $175,282.
All right, that was for the last gig I did? Yes.
Yeah.
Wow. That's all right. That's great. Has it been transferred to the bank yet?
Yeah.
Oh, is this good to go?
There.
All right. Oh, wow. Well, that sounds great. Thanks, man. Thanks for letting me know about that. Appreciate it.
Okay, man. Have a good one.
All right. Take care. Bye. All right.
What is it that you do?
I'm a musician.
For what kind of music?
Yeah, I DJ. I do EDM.
That's cool.
Yeah. I actually just had a gig a while ago. And we have something going on now in the Fountain Boom South Beach.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, it's really good. I mean, we got an after party tonight if you'd be down to go.
I guess I can get some of my friends to go with me.
You want to bring your whole crew?
Yeah.
All right, well, what do you say I get your phone number?
Okay.
All right, 1 second. Let's see. What was your name? All right, what's your phone number?
76.
Mm-hmm.
468.
Actually, you know what? Before, when I asked for your phone number, you didn't want to give it to me, and now you do. You saw me as a musician. Sorry, but I don't like gold diggers.
What is going on, you guys? So today we're gonna be picking up girls in this Corvette, but there's a slight twist. Excuse me, ladies? Excuse me? Hi, my name's Ken.
Hi, Ken. I like your shirt, by the way.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag floating through the wind?
Excuse me, I'm a little lost. You might give me some directions really quick?
Where do you need
to go? To your heart. Do you know how to get there?
You know any good places to go play ping pong around here? Like a world ping pong champion? Have you noticed me? Like Chinese ESPN?
Not really.
Let me say that I ain't like the mother niggas, you know, I ain't about to play no games with you, you know?
I'm looking for a good place to meet. You guys know me. Are you on your way to class or what are you doing right now?
Yeah.
Well, you know, how about this? Fuck class. Let's go play some ping pong. Are you down? I mean, I can. Say yes?
Yeah? Let's go.
Cool. There's actually this group of gangsters over there huddled around, and you know, they think they're so cool, you know, with their bandanas and their pit bull. I was wondering if you could, like, do me the big favor of, like, getting in my car, and we pass by them cholos, and we'd be like, what's up, S.A., who's cool now? And we sort of, you know, flip them off, and we'd be like, fuck the police, and stuff like that, you know? It's just right. Okay, that's fine. Yeah? Is that cool? Thank you so much. Thank you.
You should probably just, you know, double it up on the other side. Yeah. What's up? What's the problem? What's up? Get in!
How am I supposed to get in? There's no handle!
What happened?
What happened over here?
What do you mean what happened?
Your car.
How am I gonna get in? I can't even open the door.
Here, just climb it through the window, okay? Just jump over. Just hop over. Like, have you ever seen a 007 movie? It's really, really simple. You grab the sides, you do a flip, you come inside, and we're like really, really cool riding off into the sun. What's up?
What's wrong with your car?
Nothing's wrong with it. There's just a little scratch, right?
A little?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Come on, open up the handle.
No.
You can get in.
No.
Well, you know, I got you. Hold on, don't leave yet. I got you.
I think what we can do, okay, this is what we'll do, okay? I'll drive, and then you guys can just chill back here in the trunk. We'll leave the trunk up. The speakers are in the back, so I'm actually doing you guys justice. No?
It's fine. I think
nothing too major. What happened? No, hop in, please! Please! Ever haven't had a girlfriend in my life. I haven't even had my first kiss. I'm a virgin. It's like I
okay, shut up. I really didn't get to class.
Okay, get inside. I know, I told you, it just has a couple scratches. But
Come on, let's go. We're gonna be late, we're gonna play some ping pong.
Why don't we take the top off so you can get inside?
Oh my God.
There you go. Now we're gonna lift it forward.
There you go.
Yeah, I don't know if this is gonna work for both of us.
You gotta jump inside. Get from here inside like that. You gotta get some ups, you know. Jump, man. Come on, jump inside. Ooh, you got it, NASCAR driver style. Come on, come on, jump.
Do it. From the other side?
No, you can make it in through there.
But it actually doesn't even. I can't even get it over like 10 miles per hour. So like when I pulled up here, that was like the fastest it's able to go.
That was the fastest.
That's the fastest it's able to go. She's conveniently wearing my gym shoes too. So let's just leave the car here. Do you mind if I just go work out?
What's up guys? It's my car, yeah? I got a girl here now in my car, yeah? We're about to go have sex, yeah? Okay, that was a lie. But I'm really gonna take a big class, okay?
You know, I didn't even like this car anyways. Let's go to class. Let's go to class. I don't even want the car.
Yo, what's up, it's your boy, Johnny Sierra. And today, I'm gonna do something a little bit different than vlogs. I'm gonna take one of these cars, well actually, not one of these cars. I'm gonna take a car more expensive than these, and I'm gonna pick up some girls. It's gonna be epic. sweetheart, what's good? Wow. How you doing, baby? Can I holler at you for a second?
What you want?
I wanna holler at you for a second.
What you want?
Just wanna chill, like, what's good? What's your name? I'm Johnny. Chill for a little bit. Chill. What you doing tonight? Come on, give me a second. Come on, sweetheart.
I don't know, you don't touch me.
At least let me give you a ride.
On that?
Come on, sweetheart. You know that already, though.
I'm good.
Why are you good, sweetheart?
I'm good.
You know what?
Wait, you're rolling on that?
What happened?
You're rolling on that?
You already know. You want to check it out?
Yeah.
All right, come through. Now I got you, right?
Boy, you know.
Now I got you, right? Yeah, shorty. Where you from? I'm from New York, baby. You know I'm a king from Kings County. Come check this out. That's my car.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Can I get it?
Yes.
I'll ride you in there.
Yeah.
Even though you're a dot. Come through.
Okay.
You need help?
Yeah.
Watch your hand, all right? Watch your hand. It's kind of hard. I got your first car. Can't even get in my shit. Oh, it's too big for you, baby?
No, I'm fine.
Hey, look at you. You're going crazy.
I'm
just
trying to get in.
It feels good inside, baby? I'll leave the doors open. We ride with Butterfly, all right?